Right now, we have a crew headed to breaking news in Johnston County. We're told a suspect has been shot during a bank robbery attempt in Benson. Just moments ago, we talked to a business owner across the street from the PNC on Wall Street. They say there was a large police presence a short time ago. Look for updates right here on CBS 17 and the CBS 17 News app.